He's one of the stars of the new Gladiator series, but Tornado's been arrested again after a nightclub brawl in Manchester. The 23-year-old, whose real name is David McIntosh, was detained on suspicion of causing grievous bodily harm at Withenshaw Hospital in the early hours of New Year's Day. It followed a fight outside a venue in Deansgate Court. Tornado, seen here on the bottom left, is 6 foot and weighs in at 15 stone. He first appeared on Sky One with the new breed of gladiators in May last year. He's a Royal Marine Commando from Wigan on a career break who served in Afghanistan, Northern Ireland and the Gulf. McIntosh was suspended by gladiator bosses last month after he was arrested following another nightclub brawl in London. He was also released on bail over that incident. Sky One released this statement.
Mr. McIntosh, otherwise known as Tornado, was currently under suspension from Gladiators pending the results of an investigation. We do not tolerate violent or aggressive behaviour. Any further course of action will be decided when the investigation is complete and the facts are clear.